All right, so Chuck is not done yet, but he's letting me get into the airplane and take a look up close at the avionics. And here we are, take a step in. This is actually the first time I'm getting into this airplane since we brought it here. And there's the avionics. Oh, I'll need to take this picture. Oh, these seats here are comfortable. I'm in the last row. Last row here. See, I think I can put three people in this row. Very nice. All right, so on this side, that's the G500 main pilot display. That little one below there is the backup G5. It has a backup battery for 4 hours. So these are all little lights that come on that show you if the ice boots are inflated, the alternators are working, the door seal pump. Oh, it even has a door ajar. You've got the prop heat, you've got the vacuum pump display or gauge. That's the G750TXI navigator. There's two of them next to each other side by side. That's the KFC 200 autopilot, JPI 930 systems and engine monitor, then the two G5s for the co-pilot, then all the circuit breakers. Down here we have cabin heat, windshield de-ice, very cool, prop de-ice, the boots, pitot heat. Here you've got the boost pumps, wing ice light. That's when you're flying at night and you want to see if there's any ice building up. Landing light, taxi light, nav light, strobe light, beacon, pulse light. This airplane's like a Christmas tree. Then there's the two switches for the pneumatic door seal. That's what seals the cabin. Trim master, avionics master, alternators left and right, and the master aircraft power. Then you have throttle, props, and fuel mixture. Then you've got the flaps gauge. The three lights, the three green lights indicate the gear, alternate air, and then you've got the heat controls down there. This is where you control the fuel system. There's four tanks on the Aztec. There's outboard tanks and inboard tanks. You can choose whichever ones you want to use. And down here below, you have the rudders and brakes. That's the airplane. We're still missing the overhead panel. Oh, look, he's got the little hand. This is the microphone. If you don't want to wear a headset, you can just talk using the mic when you're talking to ATC. And that's where we are so far. Very cool.